present on Open Mic Thursdays at the Thirsty Soul. The man, staple here. Rod West. Give it up for Rod West.
Okay, we just need to plug it out. You're good, right?
The Mikey.
Yeah,
I'm buying a pickup tomorrow. There's a music store.
Really?
George's Music, man. Right down the street. I'm buying one.
Very nice.
And then the answer will be yes, I have a plug-in.
Hold on, just let me...
Oh gosh, I'm sorry.
Oh,
Oh boy. My bad. Sorry. Oh.
Hi, how you doing? That was my first song. I called that Back in E flat. Thank you very much. My name's Rob West. Thank you for coming out. Hello. So I'm gonna play a couple of original songs. And this first song is a family-friendly song about wanting to get laid.
That's called Lotta Love.
I'm gonna tune up for a second. Alright, why is this gonna happen? Come on.
I sort of lied about the original song. This next song my brother wrote. And this song is called My Name is John, and it's about a police officer.
Okay.
15 years I've been on this drive. Got two kids and I've got a divorce. Thanks I get for sleeping on the force. They've done their drugs. Often break up a couple barroom brawls. It's too much beer, not enough jives.
This last song is a stark contrast because it's just going to be happy and goofy, and I'm going to skip the usual shopping, going to the strip mall thing, and finding the Chinese buffet thing, and just go right into Chinese buffet. Actually, how does that go?
Suburbs, feeling international, got a full stomach, and a barely almost empty wallet. Then you come across, you know what you're looking at right in front of you, calling your name. You know what it is, it's a Chinese buffet, yeah, a Chinese buffet.
like the French fries or yams. The Chinese buffet, yeah, the Chinese buffet. $8.99 special on Thursday. Get some egg roll, chicken with broccoli. Everything that you could cook in a wok. I didn't write the dessert verse yet. My name's Robert.
Thank you.